I think like the biggest experience I will take back home is the grand perspectives you're getting living in a town as Cape Town.
Yeah, living in Cape Town's I think one of the best lifestyles in the world.
Oh, it's beautiful. Everywhere you've got a beautiful backdrop. Anywhere you go, it's either mountains, beaches.
Cape Town is awesome.
It was really beautiful, like when I first came to Cape Town.
Well, you've got the mountains and you've got the ocean, which are my two favorite things. I don't know who can complain about that.
You can't really beat it because the beaches are right there.
My first day, I was just amazed by everything.
You've got access to some of the best restaurants you can think of, all within a bus ride away.
It's just beautiful. I mean, there's something for everyone, I think. It really is accommodating. I mean, it's just beautiful. I don't know. That's about it.
So I knew I wanted to do something in marketing and communications, and I knew I wanted to do something abroad, so
I Googled it. Just programs that would send me abroad and facilitate internships and volunteer programs.
I did a simple search online, and Connect was the first one to come up, along with other organizations.
And I read the testimonies and I found a couple people that I actually knew.
So I did like my reviews to check whether they were the best ones and which ones to go for, and everyone online said Connect, so.
I got in touch with one of the program coordinators, and from then on I just told her. We had a Skype interview. She told me, you know, she asked me what field I wanted to work in. I told her wildlife.
Connect 123 gives you the advantage of having an organization that knows what organizations are looking for, or rather who they're looking for.
From there I had an interview process. They accepted me, and you know, from there I just booked my tickets and got here.
And the best way to partner them up with the skills that you may have. So in essence, instead of just sending an email from across the world, you get to have a local organization that's actually there to support you and plug you in where you're going to actually be the best fit.
So I've been on the program for almost 8 weeks, which is kind of crazy to me. I feel like I just got here yesterday.
During my stay here, I've basically been active every day, going on field trips and everything with the other Connect interns.
That's the best thing. So when I tell people, because I tell a lot of people to look up Connect if they want to do it, because that's the best thing about it. Like, that was one of the reasons I chose it.
These social nights are awesome because you get to talk about things that you normally wouldn't when you're discussing things that, you know, related to your internship.
We also get the opportunity to go on and explore further to see Cape Point and Boulders Beach and see the mountains and everything, because you really get the impression once you get here that there are so many things that you actually can do and see.
There really is no reason to be hesitant. I mean, it's awesome. It really offers a myriad of different things. I mean, there's so many different, I think, as something for everyone.